All right, how's it going, everybody? Prism number two. Pick your team. Thanks, everyone, for filling it up here at JaspysHobbyLand.com. Prism PYT 2. Thanks, everyone, for getting in. And here we go. Oh, man, this case. So Jake Arrieta and the Cubs split the series so far. So now they got three at Wrigley. That's going to be tough for the Indians. Here we go. Good luck. Put all the prism to the side there. You can see him on that camera above my head. So here we go. Good luck, everybody. Who's winning up? Anyone watching basketball? Who's winning the Lakers game? I forget who they're playing today. Maybe Joe went to the game. They're playing at LA. Alright, here we go. Good luck. So remember, no veteran base ships in this one. We got Matthew Stafford, all the inserts do all these. Pierre Garçon, the Blues are numbered to 199. That one's actually eBay 101 right there. 199 of 199. We got Clay Matthews. Is that like a variation, maybe? We got Philip Rivers, and the oranges are out of 299. We got a Blue Wave, Shaq Lawson for the Bills, number 149, the Blue Waves. We got Marvin Harrison to 149. We got Clay Matthews, number to 199. Jamal Charles. Jordan Reed, purple for the Redskins, 47 of 99. Like I said, tons of number parallels in this stuff. It's actually a pretty fun break. I know it takes a long time, but pretty nice stuff. Austin Hooper, rookie auto for the Falcons. Vic with that one. Carlos Williams, numbered to 299. We got Mackenzie Alexander, rookie auto, number 149 for the Vikings. 65 out of 149, Minnesota. That's Brad. There you go. We got Artie Burns, orange, numbered to 299. Le'Veon Bell. We got Michael Thomas. Nice hit for the Saints. New Orleans Saints hit. Moody. Got some more base. Dak Prescott. Kenny Stills, red. 40 out of 75. Dez Bryant. Connor Cook. Numbered 66 out of 99. And base. right, we'll start there. Next box. Let's actually penny sleeve the autos here. Yeah, if you're lagging at all, definitely make sure you click the red live button on the YouTube. If you're watching on YouTube, sometimes it might trail behind. All right, here we go. Box two. Good luck. Russell Wilson, Jordan Payton, 5/99. We got a blue Dan Marino for the Dolphins. 92/199, Dan Marino. We got a gold prism Brock Osweiler. Nice hit for the Texans right there. 1/10. Brock Lobster. Texans. Jeremy 33. We got Matt Stafford, /299. I think Brock is kind of getting a unfair treatment. I know he hasn't played best, but I mean, the guy only started a few games last year. Dak Prescott. Eric Decker, purple, /99. And he's played some pretty tough teams, to be honest. We got /149, DJ Foster, autograph for the Patriots. /149. We got a green Carlos Williams for the Bills. /49. Noah Spence. /199. And we got, speaking of the Texans, /75, Braxton Miller. Nice rookie auto there, Houston. Jeremy 33. There you go. Got some base. We pulled a ton of this guy last break. A'shaun Robinson, Detroit Lions. Travis Kelce. /199. Got some more base. We got Eli and Kelvin Taylor, /299. We got Peyton Manning, /299. We got David Johnson. Brandon Cooks, Blue Wave, /149. And base. No veteran base. Yeah, no veteran base, like it said in the description. All the other stuff will ship. There, next box. So yeah, I think there's a dual auto per case. One per case. We had two dual autos last case. So maybe there's a case with that one. But I'm pretty sure that's what it said on the sell sheet. There is, yeah. So one dual auto per case. So we're looking for that. Yeah, last case we had a Hunter Henry, Joey Bosa dual auto. And then we had a Kevin Hogan, Trevor Davis dual auto. So some pretty nice stuff. We had two 101s last case. That's pretty nice. What else do we have? Yeah, no problem. Yeah, for a lot of base heavy products, we'll put in the description if we're shipping veteran base or not. But I mean, if like impeccable, obviously we ship all the cards. And if it's a, if it's like a mid to high-end product, we'll usually ship all the cards. It's just if we ship all the cards in like, say like Prism, it'd really bog down shipping. Though I know people like it. We'd get like 2 to 3 days behind and people would dislike that more than like getting veteran base. So it's kind of a trade-off I think most breakers do nowadays, at least like the top tier breakers. All right, we got Adrian Peterson, Tyler Boyd, number to 149. I'm sure there's some that ships still base. Antonio Brown, these ones are sticking to 299. We got DeMarco Murray. We got Victor Cruz, red cracked ice. That one's numbered to 75. We got a blue Tyler Irvin, numbered to 199. We got some more base. Deion Lewis, Jeremy Hill, blue for the Bengals. That one's number to 199. Man, these cards are like old school, sticking together. We got a camo, Rico Gathers for the Cowboys. Number to 25. T.Y. Hilton, number to 299. And a couple base. We got an orange Alex Collins, number to 299, and base. And then anything we don't ship, we donate. So that's how we don't have just stock rooms full of veteran base. Cyrus Jones, autograph, nice hit for the Patriots. Cyrus Jones. Got a blue wave, Julius Thomas to 149. We got Carson Wentz, rookie introductions. Keanu Neal, purple for the Falcons to 99. And base. No giant autos yet. 250 points. That'll get randomized at the end. We got Jaron Kearse, purple auto for the Vikings. Brad with that, number to 99. Yeah, kids that come in the shop usually turtle, but then there's like Boys and Girls Club, but it's mostly kids who come in the shop. Bugging me all night. I gotta get rid of him. Alright, next box. So yeah, I mean, It's not going in our personal collections, is what I mean to say. Next box, good luck. Thanks everyone for joining. I posted the next prism. That'll probably break tomorrow with Joe. Joe should be back tomorrow. Cross our fingers. Hopefully he's feeling better. But yeah, he should be back tomorrow. Break some more prism. We only have two cases left. So number 3 and 4. So if you been wanting to get in on it, I definitely get in on this one right now. Number 3, which is in the store. 48 of 99, A'shaun Robinson. Autograph for the Lions. We got Randall Cobb. Blue to 199. Organize that. There we go. We got Keith Marshall. Number to 299. Josh Norman, CJ Spiller to 299. We got Ossifarian Jenkins, JJ Watt blue to 199. We got Tyler Higbee red number to 75. Larry Fitzgerald, number to 299. Larry Donnell, Jimmy Graham for the Seahawks. 47 of 49? Yeah, 49. Some of these numbers are kind of tough to read. There he is, Mark Sanchez, everyone's favorite. We got Charles Clay, purple. 28 of 99. Got some more base. We got Keenan Reynolds auto for the Ravens. Hit his 101 in the first case. Baltimore Ravens, Jeff. Aaron Rodgers, Delanie Walker, blue wave to 149. And some more base. Nice one there. And last stack, we got Dazzle, Darrell Revis. Chris Moore, number to 199. Some base. Rob Gronkowski, and here's our dual auto. It is numbered 93 out of 99, Sterling Shepard and Paul Perkins. Nice hit for the Giants right there. Neil with that one. Very nice. Picked the Giants up kind of late, I think. Gets a dual jersey auto. That is sweet. Congrats to Neil. Leave that right there. Sweet. All right, next box. Yeah, as an Eagles fan, I hate to say, I kind of like both of the Giants rookies this year. I like Paul Perkins. He went to UCLA. And Sterling Shepard, I just like because I think he's really good. I mean, I'm not a huge fan of Odell. Couple years ago, last year, who'd they have? Andre Williams, I think? Or was that 2 years ago? That was 2015, right? It all blends together at this point. But I think he got cut, Andre Williams. I don't know where he is now. But yeah, this year is pretty good for the Giants. Let's see. You got the Titans, Jeff. Titans. I haven't seen any Titans autos yet. All right, here we go. Next box. We got Jerry Rice, Decade Dominance. Darren McFadden purple for the Cowboys to 99. Sammy Watkins, Blue Wave, 52 out of 149. We got a gold coming up of Big Ben. Nice hit for the Steelers right there. Big Ben gold. Pittsburgh Steelers, Greg. Very nice. Numbered 6 out of 10. That is one off the jersey number. Oh, so close. Shady McCoy to 199. You saw a Derrick Henry Blue Wave auto? I don't think that was hit here. I didn't see that in this case. Maybe just a plain Blue Wave. Carson Wentz, Robert Kimdishi to 299. That might have been last case. Tony Romo, 29 out of 49. Nice green auto of Tyler Irvin. 29 out of 49. Oh, different room. Got it. I thought you were talking about here. I was like, I'm kind of dizzy right now, but I don't remember that. In between Impeccable and Prism, I don't think we did anything, Charlie. I think we were just trying to fill this one up. Jalen Smith autograph for the Cowboys. Ziggy. Whoops, we got 150 points. Didn't see that one coming. Josh Norman to 299. Gio Bernard, orange to 299. We got Shining Stars, AP. DeMarcus Robinson, green to 49. Oh, I see. Yeah, I thought you were talking about here. I think we did hit one in the last case, now that you remind me. Maybe I'm just dreaming. Come on, focus. Matthew Stafford. Teron Peak to 149. We got Tom Brady, red. 45 out of 75. Nice one for the Pats. Orange, Russell Wilson to 299. And base. Next box, good luck. So we just about halfway through. I'll try to pick up the pace a little bit. I know a lot of people are about to fall asleep. Good luck. Here we go. All right, next box. William Jackson the Third to 299. Quentin Patton, Michael Floyd, number to 199. We got Brandon Cooks orange to 299. We got Noah Spence, red cracked ice, that is number to 75. Emmett Smith, blue wave, numbered 33 out of 149. We got six boxes to go after this one. We got camo, Austin Hooper, 4 out of 25 for the Falcons. Orange, David Johnson to 299 for the Cardinals. Julio Jones, Brian Hartline, purple to 99. We got a nice Jordan Howard, 3 out of 75, rookie auto. Nice hit for the Bears. Thomas. Nice hit, Thomas. Jordan Howard having a pretty good rookie campaign. Filling in for... Not Darius Hayward Bay, but this is Darius Hayward Bay to 299. Who got hurt on the Bears? It wasn't Kadeem Carey. It was Jeremy Langford. Went down, and Jordan Howard's been playing pretty well. Nick Vanette to 199. Some base. Oops. We got Steve Young Prism, and we got 400 points randomized at the end. Thirty of 75, Artie Burns, red cracked ice auto for the Steelers. That's Greg. Cam Newton to 75 for the Panthers. And base. Langford's practicing now. Gotcha. I think Howard's been playing pretty well. I don't know. Maybe they'll go right back to Langford. You never know. I don't know, the chat's been kind of slow, Scott S. Cooper. I don't know what, if anything will break after this. I feel like there's only a couple people in the room right now. Maybe we'll get like a late push. Or maybe just no one's talking. That might be the thing. I'm boring them to death with Prism. That could be it. But yeah, I was hoping to get that World Series mixer going, maybe the 5-star. I don't know, I kind of been here all day, so I mean, like, I kind of want to see some movement on something. Get my motivation back up. I know, it says there's like 40 people in here on the YouTube chat. Everyone's just quiet. Alrighty, next box. Sherman, Russell Wilson, orange, number to 299. LeGarrette Blount, 75 on that one. Jalen Strong, purple, Texans, 12 out of 99. It says jersey number 11. That's another one-off. I think that's like the fifth time we've been one-off the jersey number tonight. That's just unbelievable. We got Eddie Royal, blue, to 199. Gio Bernard, orange, to 164 of 299. Nice blue Carson Wentz. 98 of 199. Yeah, let's do that baseball mixer. If you guys want to do it, I could definitely break it. 24 out of 49. Green auto of Seth DeValve. It's going out to Bowman. Danny Woodhead to 149. We got Kevin Seymour to 75, cracked ice auto for the Bills. James with that one. Hunter Henry orange, 80 of 299. We got Big Ben, and is it autographed? It is, nice. Jared Goff. Rookie auto for the LA Rams going out to Clyde, who picked him up pretty late. That's a nice one. Number one pick. I think he'll be starting pretty soon. Case Keenum threw 4 picks against the Giants. I mean, I know the Giants spent a ton of money on their defense this year, but I mean, come on. McFadden in a $2.99. Might as well try the new kid out. Leonard Floyd to 49 for the Bears. And base. It's nice Jared Goff in that box. 5 boxes to go. Might play this week, that's what I heard. I mean, it's not like the Rams are going anywhere. Might as well start your number one pick. See what he can do. Here we go. Bonos, Dak Prescott, blue, 128 of 199. Jordan Cameron, 199. Camo, Thomas Rawls. 24 out of 25 for the Seahawks, and Vincent Jackson to 299. First auto of this box, maybe? No, just a variation. Will Fuller, Darius Jackson to 299. We got Aaron Burbridge autograph number to 49 for the 49ers. That's Will. Le'Veon Bell for the Steelers, numbered 43 out of 49. We got Laquon Treadwell, 53 out of 75. Where's that Broadway Joe? I know, we need some vet autos. Some retired autos. Eli Apple, there's an auto, another hit for the Giants. New York Giants, Neil. I think Ziggy went to bed. 150 points. Cam Newton blue to 199. Colby Listenby, whoops. Colby Listenby blue wave to 149. We got an orange Carlos Williams to 299. Got Jay Cutler. We got Jeremy Maclin to 149. And base. Four boxes left. So like I said, if you guys wanted to get in on another break, let me know. Let's get some movement on it. Right now, five-star and World Series mixer we could do. Those two are pretty close. Let me know, guys. Speak now or forever hold your peace. All right, good luck. Box number 9. Here we go. Tyler Eifert, 40 out of 75. We got DeAndre Washington to 299. Blue Zeke Elliott, 43 out of 199. We got an orange Kenny Stills. Orange Kenny Stills numbered to 299. Some more base. LeGarrette Blount. 277 of 299. Julius Thomas to 149. We got Kyle Rudolph purple. 39 of 99. We got another Giants auto. It is Sterling Shepard. Giants crushing it. Have yourself a break, Neil. We got a red cracked ice, Nick Vanette, number 75. We got an autograph for the Seahawks, Kenny Lawler. Seahawks auto, Jason Morrow, number to 199 for the JETS Jets. We got another autograph for the Seahawks. This one's Jerron Reed. Ron Reed auto. Oops, save the base. There we go. Odell, Matt Jones to 299 and base. All right. 3 boxes left. Good luck, everybody. Three boxes. Maybe the prism scare people away? I guess. I don't know. Everyone might have knocked out. But, I mean, Joe will be back on tomorrow. And he'll be on 3 to 11. I should probably post some breaks tonight anyway for tomorrow. I gotta schedule some breaks. What should we do tomorrow? Maybe like a pick your team football mixer. We got more prism tomorrow. It's on the site now, so definitely lock up your teams. But yeah, I'd love to get that baseball mixer done tonight or the 5-star. The 5-star is really easy. It's a nice quick break. And it's pretty affordable too for some nice hits. I remember when we were breaking that, I pulled a Ryan Sandberg bat knob from that stuff. This is 2014, so this isn't the, like, they remodeled the, or they reconfigured it in 2015 and in 2016 to only 2 cards a box, and it's a lot cheaper last year and this year. But this is 2014, a lot of high-end stuff like bat barrels, bat knobs. This was back when it was truly, like, I think their most expensive baseball product. And then he had Dynasty come out. All right, here we go. We got Redskins autograph, Sua Cravens. Josh E. We got Doug Baldwin, red, 54 out of 75. We got an autograph for the Bears, Daniel Braverman. Chicago Bears hit, Thomas. Tannehill to 99. Jay Ajayi, and, wow, another 17 out of 75, Jared Goff. How about 2? That is crazy. All right, later, Charlie. Thanks for coming, stopping by. That's another one. That's one off the jersey number. That's insane. Clyde, nice pickup on the Rams, man. Doing well. Nice. 2 spots. All right. So, yeah, let's get those. I want to see some spots selling while I break this. Last order came in almost 30, 40 minutes ago. And it's probably for Prism, too. 4 set to $199. Tyler Boyd to $199. Justin Forsett again. That one's number $299. There's Joe Namath. Now we just need some ink on it. TJ Yeldon Blue Wave to $149. Gotta stack these better, I guess. The second time. Devontae Booker, Nick Vanette, number to $299. Demaryius Thomas, blue, to $199. We got Tyler Eifert. 96 of 299. We got Darren Lee for the JETS Jets, 23 out of 75, and base. Two boxes left. Good luck, everybody. two boxes to go. See what we got. 2 1-of-ones in the last case. Let's get something here. Had the the peel off stickers. I know. It's like the Finest did too. The Finest in like the 90s. I think I saw the Tim Duncan where the coating, the peel off coating is still on there. I think that's his rookie too. I might have to sell that now that he retired. Although at this point, I might as well wait until he gets in the Hall of Fame. I've held it for 20 years. Might as well hold it again. So yeah, that Hall of Fame class, I think, how long does it take to be eligible for Hall of Fame basketball? Like 3 or 4 years. So you're going to have Kobe, Tim Duncan, and Kevin Garnett all in the same year since they all retired last year. Assuming they're all first ballots, which I do. I mean, definitely Kobe, Duncan. I would assume Garnett gets in. Yeah, the prism kind of does remind me of it now that you say it. All right, here we go. We got Kamar Aiken, orange to $2.99. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs to $2.99. Devontae Booker, Broncos to $1.99. Golden Tate, 20 out of 199. We got Charles Sims, 2 out of 49. Kobe Fleener, Blue Wave, the Saints, 122 out of 149. Yeah, I think Topps Chrome might have had it too. Maybe I'm wrong, but yeah, I definitely know the Finest did. Jeff Driskel to $1.49. We got Devontae Booker Green, 4 out of 49. Because I think the Kobe rookie had him. Wow, another Rams auto to $1.49. Tyler Higbee for Clyde. Teddy B to $2.99. Lance Kendricks and Kayvon Seymour for the Bills. One stack in this box left. Jarvis Landry. We got Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. First Hackenberg from Prism, I believe. Robert, there you go. Maybe they should start Hackenberg instead of, I know Geno Smith is out for the year. Fitzpatrick is Fitzpatrick. Danny Amendola, 11 out of 75. And one box to go. Good luck, everybody. One box to go. No orders coming through. What's up, guys? No one wants a break anymore? Maybe the prism killed it. Killed the vibe. Alright. We just need a 1-of-1 to wake everybody up. Good luck. Here we go. Last box. Hope we get you a hit. Like I said, I had to schedule, plastic sticking in my hand. I have to post some breaks for tomorrow. See if we got going tomorrow and Friday too. Friday's gonna be busy here. And then I'm out a couple days next week, so I gotta plan for that too. Prism and nail in the coffin. No Zeke yet. There's two Jared Goff autographs, but not a Ezekiel Elliott. There was a blue, like a parallel, no auto though, of Elliott. Oops, caught it. And then there was a blue of Dak Prescott pulled, but no auto. Here we go. We got a blue wave, Dwayne Washington for the Lions to 149. Last box. Here we go. Good luck. See what we got. Jason Morrow to 149. JETS Jets. And my computer went to sleep. That's how long the break has taken. Jordan Matthews. Jalen Strong to 199. Maybe we should do half cases of this stuff. We got, although I kind of like the full case. Tom Brady, Kenny Clark, Packers to 199. Devonta Freeman, orange to 299. And wow, look at that. Now, I looked these up. I believe these are called gold vinyl. Frank Gore for the Colts. That's what they're calling them. 3 out of 5. I thought that was something on the card, but I think it's just a piece of grass in the turf in the picture. But nice Frank Gore. Indianapolis Colts. I think he set a record for most consecutive games started. Indianapolis Colts is Will. Congrats, Will. Nice hit. That is nice. What baseball set is Tebow in? I have no clue. Is he in a baseball set yet? I'm not sure. Charles Sims to 49. Anybody know? BB Cards is asking in the Breakers chat. Decade Dominance, Roger Staubach. Daniel Braverman to 299. We got number 75, DeAndre Washington. Nice rookie auto for the Raiders. Sam. There you go. Chris Ivory. We got Jay Ajayi, who's having a great last couple games. 007 of 199. Got some base. We got Michael Thomas. And we got Aaron Rodgers. Gold Razzle. This one's called Gold Prism. It's the Razzle edition. And it's 9 out of 10. Nice hit for Jay with the Packers. 9 out of 10. A-Rod. Martellus Bennett. We got a redemption for a rookie autograph Prism Blue Wave, Cody Kessler. Brownies on the board. Cleveland Browns is Bowman. There you go. Browns. That's base. We got an autograph to 149. Von Bell. Saints on that one. Greg Olson, number to 299. And base. So there you go. We got a few randoms to do. We got 4 points cards. 150, 400, 150, 250. So let's go to the random Randomizer. Can barely talk. Randomizer. Good luck. See who gets these points. Let's copy, not that list. This list over here. So good luck. Number one will win 400 points, two, 250. Three will get 150, and four will get 150. Eight times, good luck. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Thomas, you get 400 points. Sam, you get 250 points. Greg, you got 150 points. And Mark, you got 150 points. So there you go. Thank you, everybody. Man, that was a long break. Thanks, everyone, for sticking with me there. Prism number two in the books. Thanks.